and you teach us that what you have united may never be divided. Look with love upon this woman, your daughter now joined to her husband in marriage. She asked your blessing. Give her the grace of love and peace. May she always follow the examples of the holy women whose praises are sung in the scriptures. May her husband put his trust in her and recognize that she is his equal and the heir with him to the life of grace. May he always honor her and love her as Christ loves his bride, the church.